friends, I'm Melanie from MelanieCooks.com, and today I will be baking whole spaghetti squash in the oven. And now let's preheat the oven to 425 degrees Fahrenheit. Now while the oven is preheating, you just need to pierce the spaghetti squash in a few places with a knife so it allows the steam to escape so it doesn't explode in the oven. But basically it's just so easy to bake it whole, no need to cut it in half. Makes it super easy. So just make a couple of holes in it with a knife. And put the spaghetti squash in a baking sheet. And now let's put the spaghetti squash in the oven. Now spaghetti squash has finished baking, so let me take it out of the oven. So here's perfectly cooked spaghetti squash. So I'm just going to leave it here for 10 minutes so it cools down a little bit, and I'm going to cut it and try it. And now I'm going to cut the spaghetti squash in half. Now it's still hot, so I'm just going to use the oven mitt. And once you cut it in half, let's scoop out the seeds. And now after I remove the seeds, I'm going to put it in a bowl and then separate the insides from the peel. So just use a fork and see how it separates into spaghetti squash-like strands. All done. So here's spaghetti squash separated into spaghetti-like strands. This is a perfect healthy alternative to pasta. And now the next step would be to season it. So you can just use seasonings of your choice. I'm going to use salt, pepper, butter, and Parmesan cheese. So I'm just sprinkling it with my seasonings. Salt, pepper. Let's sprinkle with Parmesan cheese and add some butter And again, this is totally optional. If you don't want to add butter, don't do it. Just use seasonings of your choice. If you'd like, you can also use pasta sauce. The seasonings are totally up to you. So once you added the seasonings, let's mix it. When I'm mixing it, the butter will melt from hot squash. Looks delicious. Now I'm so excited about trying the spaghetti squash. Let's try it. Look at the spaghetti squash. Tastes so good. It's perfectly cooked and has amazing texture. So good. So easy to bake it in the oven. You just put it in the oven and it does all the work. For a free printable recipe and other easy recipes, please visit my website, melaniecooks.com, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Melanie Cooks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Enjoy!